There's probably stuff in Sinanuma. Are you serious? Wait, there's like portions of the map that aren't even like in the map. What the heck? Shinanuma was brought to you by Juggernog. Yeah, that's what it said at the bottom. Treyarch and Juggernog. Holy crap. Yeah, Shinanuma's not a map for me. My computer's having trouble loading it. There's so much jungle. Yeah, there's so much jungle stuff, it's like really slow. This zip line, that's too much money. Yeah, that's overpriced. Yeah, because it was stupid. Yeah. Actually, I really haven't seen something like that. Bet you feel dumb. Alright, you literally can't even get in to see this area, and it says Tungusta. What the heck is the point of this, Treyarch? There's like a random clubhouse outside of the spawn, and inside of it it says Tungusta. Tungusta. But you can't even read that from inside. I mean, it wasn't like an actual clubhouse, but that's what I'm just gonna call it. Yeah. It was like still. Yeah. Yeah. Treehouse of Terror? I mean, that's what I would think it would be. There's really not much in this map either, it's just a bunch of trees.